what is our aim is to repair a computer. To repair a computer in two levels. I already talked about this one. One we call it a card level service. One we call it a chip level service. In card level service, we do very basic things like assembling, deassembling of the computer and assembling, deassembling of the laptop, operating system installations, software installations, data backup, data recovery, password reset, removing and resetting the Windows password, installing the Mac operating system or Ubuntu. So these are the some things that we do in a basic hardware, and this comes under the category of this card level service. Most of the technicians, most of the hardware engineers will know these basic things, but whoever don't know and who are starting from the scratch at zero can learn these, even these basic hardware things at our institute. And those things will be learned in the lab directly in a practical manner. Whereas our main focus will be chip level. Chip level means repairing the motherboard at a component level. So component level means we are dealing with electronic circuitry. Electronic circuitry, most of the technology they use is semiconductor technology. So we need to learn how the individual electronic components are working, how they look like, what is their circuit symbols, how to identify them on the board, and test with multimeter where they're working properly or not, the working principle of those components. All these things will be learned in basic electronics part of the chip level training. After completion of this basic, that is what we'll, the list of these basic electronic concepts will be already given here. You can go through this one, and I think already this content is shared with all of you. Just go each and every point of those content, and everything that mentioned in the topic will be covered in the classroom, theoretical and practical manner. So that is the promise I can give you. Now, all these components we learn, discuss, and test these components. So after completion of the basic electronics, we are going to deal with a laptop. A laptop motherboard class will be spread in a 1 month duration. Every day there will be 2 hours. And apart from these 2 hours, my class, there will be an additional lab will be provided. This lab is actually two types. One is a classroom lab, that is a soldering practice and our scrap boards. Whereas there will be a service lab. That means you are after 10 or 15 days, I will make you enter into the service lab, so that you will be able to repair customer motherboards, that whatever you learned theoretically in the classroom, you will can see directly in a practical manner in this service room. Now, these are the topics that we cover in laptop chip level training. Apart from this one, we are dealing with 10 days. The motherboard class will be there, 10 days. So the LCD and the LED monitor class also will be held. But the laptop, 1 month we are concentrating on the laptop. And the complete running notes will be provided. The complete video tutorials of the each and every section will be shared with you. We have a Telegram channel, we have a YouTube channel, and we have a blog. There are so many medias are there to share with you. So all these sections, so the present in the laptop will be covered step by step. The moment you put the DC jack up to the display is coming, the whatever is happening in the circuit will be learned using a circuit diagram or a data sheets. Circuit diagram means almost every laptop motherboard will have a circuit diagram available online at free of cost. You can download them. And coming to the data sheets, so the data sheet means the individual components. So manufacturers will provide the specification of that component. So that means at maximum voltage it can withstand, minimum voltage, the typical voltage it is operating, the current it can dissipate. All these features and specifications are provided in the data sheets, the pinouts of those components, the input and outputs of an IC. All these details will be shared in the data sheet by the vendor, and we will learn how to read the data sheets, how to read the circuit diagrams. With the help of the circuit diagrams, if you learn how to repair a motherboard, it becomes easier. You can easily beat. If you learn at 2 or 3 months you spend here, who don't know the schematic reading, but have the experience of 5 to 10 years in the field, you can easily overcome them. This is a systematic and professional manner with which we approach a problem. So all these sections are mentioned in this topic, and just go through each and every one, you will understand what we are covering. So apart from these normal things and normal problems, we have a special features like a graphic conversion and a testing of all the components and the voltages and signals using the DSO, the BIOS editing, BIOS password resetting, ME cleaning, IO programming. These are the already shown you some programming missions here. We all have all these missions. And I already told you there is no BGM mission, and no almost even the leaders in the service industry also nowadays, they are not using this BGM mission. So it is not an excuse, but we are not using. That is a simple statement and simple clarity I'm giving. Clarity. We felt that there is no need. And so the complete notes, soft copy is provided, all the sections, video tutorials we are providing, and all the material will be shared using a Telegram channel. After joining the course, all the people will be added to our Telegram channel so that we can share all the material available here. And apart from this one, we have thousands of the circuit diagrams available with you, and the tested BIOS also available with you. You can receive all these things at free of cost. And you can have a lab practical soldering practice. We have a very sophisticated machinery like soldering machines, now magnifying glasses. All the materials, all the scrap boards, we will provide you. You don't need to buy anything here. Just to sit in here and have the practicals, that is it. This is a DSO. So this is our lab. This is our machinery and using a microscope and soldering irons as well as the blowers. This is a special one called IO programming. I think only 2 or 3 people in the industry are teaching this IO programming to the students. Actually, we are one of them. One in Bengaluru and 1 or 2 persons in Delhi and 1 in Ahmedabad. Yes, they are teaching this IO programming using a machinery. No one is teaching it. Now, this is called the already you must have seen all these things. This is a circuit diagram of one motherboard, and we have a lot of such diagrams. You see the schematic laptop, the Apple, Asus, Dell, Gateway, HP, Lenovo, and after Lenovo there is IdeaPad, ThinkPad. All these series, so schematics are given to you, so this material all be yours once you join the course.